Good afternoon. I'm Paola Vigano from the Scientific Institute San Raffaele in Milan. My presentation will be divided into two parts. In the first part, I will focus on the endometrial function in which the epithelial and mesenchymal stroma is particularly tricking and critical, while in the second part, I will focus on the possibility that an epithelial to mesenchymal transition will be at the basis of endometriosis development.